You want to hold one, Elie?
Next time.
Hey, get the camera. Hey, just one.
Hold it, guys. Oh, you hold this one. This is the live one.
I'm gonna do you like how Reese did his.
Hey, hold it. Let me show you.
I'm gonna do you like how Reese did his straight
life. All right, guys. Right here. No, yeah. Hold on. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, should be good. Is that it?
It's about to go. Let me know if you want to do one more. Okay.
Okay. I felt that one.
Which one?
I can feel it.
Doesn't feel it, huh?
I mean, it moves. Yeah, I can feel it. You can crack. That's with big gloves and a shield. Good thing I went to the bathroom before. Thank you.
What are people on the live saying?
I wasn't reading them.
He hits harder than Fury, I'll tell you that much. No, I could feel it. Have you guys done it yet?
No.
Shout out to Jose for holding the position.
Just a tactic of breathing that he was talking about, but nothing else he's got to do.
You know what? I feel a little bit stronger because you know why? After fucking 8 years of boxing, I finally started doing my push-ups. I swear to God.
Makes a difference?
I never did push-ups until now.
That's the secret, push-ups. Sounds like a sledgehammer. Just because you're in a sloppy fight doesn't mean you're
training.
You gotta pace yourself.
Yeah, I'm not.
Well, actually 3 weeks, because the last week you can't really train. It's fight week, you're doing media, you're at home, TV, radio, you're making weight, press conferences, all that stuff, right?
Right.
Plus, it's your event, your crowd. How many people are asking you for tickets already?
I lost count, bro.
I mean, everybody, you only get two,
I know,
you don't...
For some reason, everybody thinks that they're the only ones, you know? I mean, like,
they think
I have no idea. So many.
A lot. Well,
okay. I don't even have tickets for me.
You don't have tickets yet? They have to buy their tickets. Nobody gets tickets. It's not like you guys think.
And everybody thinks that you get half front row tickets.
You know, when I covered the NBA players only get two tickets per game. Yeah, the rest they have to pay for. So if they buy you tickets, you don't show up, that's really messed up.
Actually, I get tickets for people. But I buy them, you know?
Yeah, so, and did they sometimes...
For people that really deserve them, you know, they've done favors or whatever.
But did they show up?
Yeah, they show up.
Because whenever I buy tickets for people, 50% don't show up. That's the most
frustrating. They don't show up, I sell them.
Yeah.
Ahí un poquito.
And then sometimes, like, you give some tips to people when you throw a power shot like that. Mm-hmm. Some people, they just hit it. But you want to make it sure, like, you can't punch through the fucking wall.
You punch through it.
Punch through that motherfucker. Good job. sometimes with the jab too, you know, you get in there with the dirt, with the dude that loves the jab, you kind of go to see whose jab lands first, so you fucking make sure this shit is right here. You get both go at the same time, you see who lands first. You got the blood, glove blocking right there then.
It's funny, I watch Floyd train and he rarely throws power punches. I thought you train, everything's a knockout punch.
Yeah.
Different styles.
Tell you what, you know, I think that the thing is with Floyd, he was very accurate, very fast. He was a counter puncher. So I think sometimes, you know, he had to be explosive right away and get out of the way, I think.
Plus,
with,
I think
with David, we had to go to war, man. Everything, you got to damage.
Take him out.
Inside, you know. Everybody fights a little bit different. So that's why I think David feels very comfortable going to war and throwing big punches. And like other people, you know, you can't throw big punches and counter because you stay there.
Did you guys ever meet Floyd?
You know what, I never think I have. I never met Floyd.
I've seen him one time.
Huh? Just hello, goodbye.
I went to the gym, yeah, I shook his hand. Remember he went to see Athletic?
Yeah, but I'm from far away though. Like, you know, but I don't really like to talk to them. You know, I don't want to disturb. Right. You know, to me, they're superstars. You know, they're.
You give them space.
I don't know, man. I just feel even with Manny, when he was with Freddie, I, hey, you know, how you doing? You know, and like, go away. You know, something like that. I don't know for some reason.
So what happens when David becomes a superstar and he becomes the face of boxing? You don't want people to come up to you and give you respect?
I was saying we're nothing, man. We're normal people, man. You know. We're not gonna change. Nothing's gonna change here, you know. If we can.